Grocery stores can be overwhelming. So many aisles and choices. But consumer savings expert Andrea Warrock says you can narrow down your list because there are some things you should not be buying.
When I recommend generic, I like to stick to pantry staples.
First up, don't buy name brand cereal, spices, flour, or sugar.
These types of products are not going to differ between name brands and generic.
These only have one ingredient, so the only difference is the packaging.
So you might as well save money up to 30% by going generic.
Also, keep in mind who's probably making your favorite cereal.
Manufacturers of name brands also make the generic versions, so they're nearly identical.
And an expert mom tip, Andrea says if it's only the cartoon character your kids really love, just keep the box and put the generic bag inside. Next up, there are some things worth the extra cash, so don't buy generic condiments.
I think most consumers can tell the difference between Heinz ketchup and the generic store brand.
And don't buy generic toilet paper or paper towels.
The name brands actually have more fiber in the paper, so they don't tear as easily.
Next up, don't buy pre-cut or ready-to-eat.
Grocery stores know that families and consumers have limited time to cook.
So they jack up the prices on the fruits and veggies that they chop for you.
You're looking at paying 40 to 60% more than you would if you just brought the whole produce.
And from gross profits on groceries to just plain gross, the CDC warns those ready-to-eat deli salads carry a risk of Listeria food poisoning. So maybe just make your own. You can even make it a family activity.
Chop all your vegetables, store them in Ziploc bags, in small food containers, so that when you're looking to make a quick meal after dinner, everything's ready to go.
The final tip, don't buy into the grocery store traps.
Grocery stores actually rely on shoppers' impulse purchases for their revenue, and they try to do whatever they can to get you to buy things you didn't need.
Like those bright, fun displays on the ends of the aisles.
Retailers use end caps to promote new products, and they're often associated with sales. So shoppers perceive items featured on the end caps as the best sale item in the store.
When there really can be better deals when you venture down the aisle. And don't take the bait with those products near the checkout, like batteries.
Parents buy batteries when they need them. It's a convenience item offered at a grocery store, but you're gonna be paying double to triple more than you would if you bought them at a big box store or at a warehouse club.
What not to buy at the grocery store is on the top of the list.